And I would like to talk to you about my hobby, which is flying power kites. Power kites can be dangerous, so it's really important that you think of safety. Never fly a kite anywhere near power lines. Always fly with a friend in case you have an accident. Always wear a crash helmet. Always wear kite killers. If you lose control, these will bring the kite to the ground safely. If it's really windy, don't forget to wear knee pads too. It's important to know how strong the wind is so you pick the right size of kite. This kite is the smallest kite I fly, and I can fly it in winds up to 25 miles an hour. The largest kite I fly is 4 square metres, but today we're going to be flying 2 square metres, which is about twice the size of this one. Right, got the wind, got the safety gear, got the kite. Let's go fly. Later, dudes. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, and if you fancy flying kite, don't forget, be safe and have fun.